wet night in Adelaide. Away, Alfa Romeo stepped moderately. The speed, half a mil, and Charlie Chops getting buried back. It's back second last, Alfa Romeo. Oh, gee, they head out of the straight, and Charlie Chops away a length and a half, Mr. Worldwide. Then who said that? Behind those, Dinosaurin. They were followed by half a mil. This favourite's a mile out of it, Alfa Romeo, in front of it, Aston Groucho. And then all about Corey off the back. It's Charlie Chops being tackled by Mr. Worldwide. Then who said that? Straightening, Mr. Worldwide runs to the lead. Who said that? Trying to chop it down, but Mr. Worldwide, too good. Who said that? Second, third, Alfa Romeo getting going when it was all done. Then came Aston Groucho from half a mil, all about Corey. Charlie Chops was back toward the tail after being up there for a long way. The run here is around 30 seconds. So, too good here. Mr. Worldwide. Jamie Quinlivian getting the prize here. So, numbers are 8, 6, 1 and 3. It's 8, 6, 1 and 3. Mr. Worldwide. Well, I guess back to the favourite, Alfa Romeo. He was only away moderately. He was away midfield, and then he just did not muster. He was back second last to last with a lap to run. Made some ground into third. But number eight, Mr. Worldwide, Jamie Quinlivian, John Pizanis, a Black Dog, April 2015, Lochinvar, Marlo Hawko. Number eight first, second, going to six, which is Who Said That? Gino Grigovic, a Blue Dog, February 2014, Collision, Little...